Adam's a hero of mine. He taught me how to interact with clients. He taught me how to move from behind the chair into education and really what was available to me beyond just doing hair day in, day out in the salon. So if you're watching this, Adam, I thank you very much and I owe you more than I can give you back. Well, let's head down to the ceremony.
You did ask.
Hands up in the air. I know I can count on you. Sometimes I feel like.